there he is. Here comes Gustavo Dudamel to conduct the Simon Bolivar Symphony Orchestra of Venezuela in Mahler's Second Symphony, The Resurrection. Symphony, The Resurrection, comes to its epic close. The Simon Bolivar Symphony Orchestra of Venezuela, conducted by Gustavo Dudamel.